In Darul Hadith, in the Merge, in the Masjid of the Imam and the Muhaddith, the Mujaddid, Al-Imam Muqbil ibn Hadi Al-Wadi'i rahimahullah ta'ala in Yemen. A masjid, subhanallah, that has walls and windows and where in the lights, you know, it looks like spider whips. The wire is hanging from the one light to the other light to the other light. This is the wires in the masjid. The speakers, ya salam, you must really listen, because as you know, maybe someone brought one from his house and another one brought one from his house, and the speakers are up in the masjid, the sound is not really great. But the da'wah, the teachings of Tawheed, the teachings of the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, spread from that masjid to all the places in the world. To the extent that some of the ulama, they say there is barely a place where you find Ahlul Sunnah wal Jama'ah in the world where you do not find a student of Sheikh Muqbil. Rahimah Allah Ta'ala. Allah placed barakah in it. A masjid on a Friday, you must go in, you must sweep out the sand. Before Jumu'ah, everyone must go and sweep out the sand. The masjid is full of sand. Subhanallah. But the barakah is there. Because it is not a masjid that was built to boast. It is not a masjid that was built to show off. It is not a masjid that was built riya'an or sum'atan. It is a masjid that was built for Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. And for the deen of Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. And to raise the kalima of tawheed. And to raise the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. To the extent that they said, in one of the biographies written about Sheikh Muqbil rahimahullah ta'ala, that there has been no person in Yemen, there has been no scholar in Yemen, that has had so many people travel to him from all over the world for the science of hadith since the time of Abdul Razzaq As-San'ani. For more than 1,200 years, there has not been a sheikh who had as many people travel from all over the world to that masjid to go and learn the hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The barakah of ikhlas, the blessings of sincerity, the blessings of sincerity. The Shaykh rahimahullah ta'ala, when people would bring him money, they say, ya Shaykh, anta, you know, you are this great mudaddis, you are this great alim, you are teaching all the people, thousands of students. They bring a bag of money, and in front of them the Shaykh takes it, and he gives it to one of the administration. He says, go and give this out to the students. Go and give it to the students. Subhanallah. Sincerity. This is what is lacking today, ayyuhal ikhwah.